Olivia. Yeah, thank you for watching my video. So I welcome you once again to Money Monday YouTube channel. So today we are going to look at a part two of the side hustle ideas that you can start today with little to no money. Today we are going to deal in-depthly on what Paxful. This is part two of it. Okay, so if you don't have account, please click on this link to register. Why the other account again, I'll still talk more on this, then we'll go on to it. Now the password here, I'm going to show you this, so we'll go further to see how to place a trade and make money from it. Okay, now let's go straight to what we do, what we have for today. So right here, I'm going to use this company we call Netella. It's a digital e-currency which you can use to collect money just like PayPal again. All right, so if you don't have account, you can also join them, or you send me a message, I'll send you a link to register. Okay, so right now what you do is just click on login. The moment you click on login, then it will take you to your login page where you enter your what, your email and your password. So right here on the login page, you enter your email, you enter your password, then you click on what, sign in. Then once you click on sign in, it will request authentication. Okay, so make sure you secure your account with two-factor authentication, either with mobile or with email and secure code. Now let me authenticate and proceed with my phone. So it will send a code to my mobile phone, then right on my mobile phone I will get the code and then log in. So that is point one. Then the second order, you also log in to the other. After you have registered your account, you click on login, then it will send you the same thing, a confirmation code to your phone. So the moment you get a two-factor 2FA code in your phone, then you do what, you log in and confirm. Now let me log into this and enter the code. So the code sent. Now I add this because this is the first time logging in on this, my second PC. So here I log in with this, so it will add this as, and it will take me to my what, account. You can see it now. All right, very good. So you can see the transaction I did this morning, so just a few minutes ago. Okay, that's on the 3rd of May. You can see this. All right, this is it. So, and I still have around 5,000 balance, which I'm going to use to demonstrate to you how to do. I purposely reserve this to show you in this video how to run about this. Now let's move on. So right here, I'm going to confirm this by entering the secure code to log into that account as well. Now the secure code for this is, now I will click on confirm. So I'll confirm and then my account. Incorrect code. Good. Now it has logged us in. It has logged me in, and I'm right now on my what account. You can see login successful. Okay, so right here I don't have any active trade on, so you can see the balance here, the trade I did this morning and all that. So you can make profit on this without even stressing yourself about anything. All right, now you have logged into your account, how do you place order to make money from this account? You can place here right on your dashboard. You click on what, classic dashboard, either become a vendor or affiliate dashboard. So you can go to any of this dashboard. Then right here I'm on my classy dashboard, which you can see here now. Okay, so now I'm going to buy or sell. So let's assume I want to buy Bitcoin. I click on buy Bitcoin. So right on the buy Bitcoin, then it will now take me. So make sure you have verified your account, because if you have not verified your account, you won't be able to make any transaction here. All right, so buy Bitcoin. Now I've already done some transaction this morning with somebody, then I was able to. So right here, you can see you are buying Bitcoin. The current price is 3.5 million naira per Bitcoin. Okay, so what is going to be now, sharing country from Nigeria or wherever, however, any bank account. So maybe I change here, US, either USA or anywhere. So you can choose wherever you want, USD and USD. Now, from here you select any of this. Now look at it, this person gets on dollar 1.02. Can you see what this person is doing? For each currency you are going to buy, this person is going to give you at the rate of 1.02, very high. Can you say this person is selling at the rate of 0.99? Everybody set his own rate. Okay, so you set your own rate, I set my own rate, you do your own way, the way it goes. This one is for Cash App, this one is Zelle. Are you getting different currency, bank transfer, cash in person, perfect money, and so on and so forth, payer, any of the currency that you want. But right here now, I'm going to change this. Any payment method? No. I will choose the payment method I want. Which payment method? I need the online wallet. I select online wallet. Now, right here, I want to go for what? Neteller, which is the currency I want to use to demonstrate this. So you choose any currency you want right from here, online wallet. If it is bank transfer or anything you want, you do it here. Now, the currency is, I'm going to set it on USD. So I'll click on search offer. So here you can see now the offer has come. For Neteller, I have somebody at the rate of 0.95. Do you get it now? So this person said minimum is 50 USD. Now I move on. The next person said minimum is 10 USD. And this is this person, Neteller online payment. Okay? We can see this is charging 7%. This one is 5%. This one is 18%. Can you see it here? So everybody with his own commission that charges, this percent is the gain, the profit the person is making on it. This person is making 19% on $1. You get it on one transaction. This one is making 20%. This one is 24%. Can you see the percentage they are charging? Why this person is charging 5%? You yourself can decide to charge how much? Just 4% or 3% or whatever. Just beat it lower because people want something lower. You get it now? Beat or go something lower than this person. But this person charged minimum of 50 USD. You can go for minimum of 10 USD. Do you get it now? So let's assume I go for the next one, 0.93 at 7%. So I click on buy. Now the moment I click on buy for this person, now I go to the next. I will pay with Neteller amount. Let me say $10, 10 USD, and I'll get 9.2 USD of Bitcoin. Do you see it now? So the next thing is address verification needed. So I've not verified my address, but I've verified my identity. I move on, I click on buy. So right here now, this transaction will be open. So here you can see what happened next. Please follow all the instructions provided by the vendor on the trade chart and complete your payment. Once you have made your payment, click on paid. If you are marked, so make sure that you click on understand. Please take note of this. Never you trade outside this company. If you trade without doing your transaction right in this place, you can be deceived by people, because there are so many dubious people out there who are ready to collect your money without you sending you anything. Okay, so make sure you do it correctly and everything goes fine. Now right here you have it. Please pay 10 USD with Neteller. This amount will be loaded to your account. So the moment you are paid, you click on pay. Now time will start running. Please follow Lambo this person instruction. Now here is the arrangement. The buyer is paying 10 USD worth of this via Neteller. Now, please make sure you have agreed to the offer terms. We want to protect you from users pretending to be moderators. When a password moderator joins the chat, indicator above. So here, this person say hi by this time. And here I said this is the email. Now, this is the email I'm going to send the payment to. I copy the email address. Now I click on OK. That is to tell the person that I've received it. So the next thing is to make payment. Now please follow the instruction. So right here, this is the transaction ID. I will now log into my Neteller and do the transfer. I'll go to click on money transfer. So right on money transfer. Then I'll click on send money to an email address. So right here, click on send money to an email address. I will enter the person's email address. Okay, the amount, I change the currency to USD. Now the amount here, I put 10 USD. Okay, so right here I have 10 USD. I just put some of the payments for passcode D. Now I copy the deal ID just to let the person know. So the D, I put the ID here, then I click on next. Let's continue. Then it will now take me to this place. You are sending 10 USD to this person. So you confirm everything that is okay. I click on continue to make payment. All right. So right here, your money transfer was processed successfully. The money has been sent to the person. Okay, now what next? I'm going to screenshot the payment proof. I click on my screenshot payment proof, this thing. So right here, I now screenshot everything as it is. Then I save it. Okay, so I save it. Now I've done that, so I move on to the next place where the transaction is going. I just click on done. I send it to the person. Then I upload the screenshot for payment. So from here, the proof of payment, and I upload it. So the person will see the proof of payment and will see the alert on his own email and on phone, and he will now release the payment to me. So that's the payment proof, and I'll send. Okay, all is done. Now follow this person. What next? I click on paid. Yes, I've made payment, that I confirmed the whole thing. Good. Now everything is done. You pay 10 USD net LRDs to this person. That is, the vendor is now verifying your payment. If you have not paid them, so you follow the instruction and everything is done. So I will now wait for the person to approve it. Please follow this instruction. So right here now, you pay 10 USD with Netala. Please wait for the vendor to release Bitcoin. Good, you can see it now. So the vendor has already released the money. Transaction complete. That is it. So right now we have carried out the transaction. The same thing, whether you are buying or you are selling, is the same thing. Thank you. You are welcome. So right here, I respond. That is it. So he said I should leave feedback, positive feedback. That is it. The next step is to give a feedback. Wonderful job. I just put it. Wonderful job. Thank you. Submit feedback. So I click on submit feedback, and that is it. So the feedback is sent. So he himself will look at it again and will also respond and give me another positive feedback. How was your trade with this person? It was wonderful. So update the feedback. Good. The feedback is on success. All right. Everything is done. So Mr. Boy left a feedback. So he himself will now go back. All right. He has already done that. So I have also done that. You can see the transaction is done, and that is the end of everything. So you can see that the amount of my transaction available has increased. Okay, so that is just the way we do it. Now that is all, and the transaction is done. So the next thing you are going to do, now you have money in your account, I can click on sell Bitcoin. Did you see it now? Or create an offer. Set up your own offer terms. Just click on sell Bitcoin. If I want to sell, if I want to use it to trade on Binance, I also use that one to do so. From here, sell Bitcoin. If I want to sell it and transfer to my local bank account, then I select from here payment method. I choose the payment method I want. Or let me say all payment bank transfer. I select bank transfer. Then bank transfer from here. Which bank transfer? I check out for my own bank. If it is here, bank transfer. Now country, I select my own country where the bank is listed. So you select your bank. From there, the person, all the people that are selling for local bank transfer will be listed, and you can see them, and you do your transaction final. Okay, I select here. So here now, the transaction, everything, I can see the people who are doing transaction for my local currency. And this person is charging 69%. You can see how high it is, making a huge profit. Imagine this person sell $1,000 in a day. It's making 69% return on investment. Now look at it. So I scroll down to see the one that is charging the lowest. This one is charging 4%, and so on and so forth. So I play straight, and that is it. All right, thank you for watching. So please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly do so. Here are other products.